Brains gymnastic seventh. What I want to say? Okay, I tried to in last case I tried to speak about speaking exercise. Yeah, I tried to explain myself how to use camera, and the battery uncharged, and I didn't finish my thought, my meditation upon this subject. Okay, camera is your friend. You just use it as a friend. You tell everything to it, everything, absolutely everything what you are doing, and you try to explain it better and better. Imagine that the camera is someone who can are communicate with you, and really if you do the same exercise, you can just compare it with the real conversation. Because when you speak with people, for example, you learn language, yeah, English, and you need a partner for speaking practice. You find someone in Skype, and you listen to them, you speak with them, and it's the same that to listen someone who you someone anyone. It's the same that listen anyone who are interest for you are interest. Okay, it's a little bit difficult. I don't. Okay, it's the topic, but I didn't think about it in English before, and it's why I can't explain it clearly. But nonetheless, okay. When I want to find the new information about English, about learning, or about something else that I'm interested in, I just can type another question in the YouTube. Yeah, for example, how to improve speaking skill. If I put the question into YouTube, I can find a lot of people who will explain how to do that. And I can just after that, I can watch the camera and to speak to the camera about the exercise. Yeah, and then I.